This is Reggie Hayes with the News-Sentinel. I'm here with Blake Sebring, author of his seventh book, Fort Wayne Sports History. Blake, impressive to have seven books, but this sounds like a pretty big project. Where'd you come up with this idea?
The key was actually making it a smaller project because, as you know, Fort Wayne has such an amazing sports history, you'd have to write 1,000, 1,500 pages, and then nobody could afford it. So the idea came to me of doing a calendar, and each date gets one page in the book, and then you can only put 350 words on the page, so you were limited to 366 pages with a leap year page. And then I put some things in the back that were a lot of fun too.
And you had to edit yourself down then.
I know, it was terrible. It's like, it's going to ruin my reputation, you know.
you write about some, as we can look at the cover, we can see the cover of some famous sports figures in Fort Wayne. Stories we know, were there stories that you found that you really didn't know and weren't as familiar with?
Well, I never knew Jesse Owens raced a horse in Fort Wayne.
And who won?
Jesse did, and the gun went off, and the horse stood up, and Jesse took off. But he had to. I mean, he didn't have any choice. That was how he made his living back then, because as a black athlete in America in 1936 and 37, he didn't have any other choices. I also found Jim Thorpe playing baseball in Fort Wayne with a group. And I mean, there's just so many things that were shocking that I would find while researching other things.
Yeah, exactly. I understand we're going to be running some excerpts from the book. When is that coming into the News Center?
Oh, it starts today. It starts Memorial Day. We're going to run excerpts every Monday, and we're going to let readers vote for what they think was the most significant event in Fort Wayne sports history. We're going to break it down into three groups of five, and then we'll have a finals voting at the end, and they're going to get a chance to get free books from it too.
Great. How can you get the book?
Well, it's not at this moment, it's not ready yet, but it'll be ready within the next couple weeks, and you can order it through blakesebring.com.
Okay, great. Looking forward to reading some of Blake's stories of Fort Wayne history. For Blake Sebring, I'm Reggie Hayes.